The Florida Highway Patrol is investigating a deadly crash in Seffner. This happened near Martin Luther King Boulevard and Lake Drive. We're told a pedestrian was hit and killed by an SUV. Troopers say the driver of that SUV is cooperating tonight.